Coronavirus is a type of virus that causes infection in your sinuses, upper respiratory system, throat and nose. There are many different types of the virus, but some are very serious. In early January 2020, WHO identified a new type of coronavirus, known as 2019 novel coronavirus 2019 nCoV, in China. By late January, there were more than 800 confirmed cases in China. And the death count continues to rise. Coronavirus was first identified in 1960. But scientists had no idea where it came from. They get their name corona due to their crown-like structure. Coronavirus can affect both animals and humans. They spread the same way as other cold viruses. They can spread through coughing and sneezing. They can also spread by touching an infected person's face, hand, or other body parts. The virus can also spread by touching infected doorknobs, which might have been touched by infected people. The symptoms of coronavirus are runny nose, severe cough, sore throat, fever, difficulty breathing. Tests like nose culture, throat culture, and blood work can identify the virus. The symptoms, if the attack is not severe, can go away within 3 to 5 days. If the infection spreads to your lower respiratory tract, it can reach your windpipe and both of your lungs, where it can lead to pneumonia. This is more common in older people with heart issues or people with weak immune system. The virus can spread to your kidneys. It may lead to kidney failure if not diagnosed and properly managed. There is no vaccine available for coronavirus. To help prevent the virus and keep yourself safe, here are the things you need to do similar to avoid the common cold. After coughing, sneezing, before, during, and after you prepare food, wash your hands. Wash your hands if they are visibly dirty. Use warm water and soap, or with hand sanitizers. Keep your hands and fingers away from your mouth, nose, and eyes. Avoid contact with people who are infected, or you suspect they might be affected. Avoid close contact with the infected individuals. Do not use their used items, such as soap, towel, spoons, glass, etc. Cook your meal thoroughly, especially meat, chicken, and eggs. Use different chopping boards and knives for raw meat and other foods. When shopping in wet markets, make sure to wash your hands. If you touch a live animal or seafood, such as fish, lobster, etc., do not touch your nose, eyes, mouth after touching any animal or animal products. If you use any tissue after sneezing, immediately throw that away. If you feel any of the symptoms, make sure to seek medical care and share your previous travel history with your health care provider. The most important thing to do is to avoid undercooked animal products at all cost, whether it's milk, meat, or animal organs. Remember, coronavirus spreads the same way as other cold-causing viruses. Stay safe, stay protected.